Heard of solid gold bars, the big ones. You've heard of gold coins, Krugerrands, the whole shooting match. But now a new form of gold ownership is emerging, and it's being called in certain circles as the golden chocolate bar. Why? Because you can literally break off little pieces of this bar like you would a Hershey bar, like this. Yes, you know how you can break off the little squares and then eat them? Well, you wouldn't eat these. What would you use them for? Here to give us a Fox Business exclusive look at this new golden ticket, golden bar, is Peter Schiff. I'm not surprised it's you who's selling this thing, but you're a Pacific Capital CEO and chief global strategist. Show us what this is. Let's get a camera tight on what it is.
Sure. Well, first of all, this is barterable gold. So this is the form. When you buy one of these bars, this is how they come. They come all sealed up in a little case.
Who makes it?
Balcambi. It's a Swiss company. Mm-hmm. This is one bar. It's 50 grams of gold, which is about 1.6 ounces, which at today's value is about $2,500. Mm-hmm. And it breaks up into 50 one-gram bars.
And I have some of the little pieces that it breaks off into. So, and this would be worth how much?
About $50.
$50.
This is barterable gold that in an emergency, we get a currency crisis because, you know, Ben Bernanke is printing money like it's going out of style.
Stop moving so much.
Eventually, the dollar crashes, right? And you want to use your gold. I have one over here. It's in my wallet, just like a credit card. This is one I've already.
What makes you say that the dollar is going to crash?
Well, I mean, it's just paper. You ever see one of these, Liz?
Yeah.
This is a $100 trillion Zimbabwe bill, right? At one time, this had a lot of value. It's now worthless. But if we have a currency crisis, people might not be willing to sell you anything for worthless paper. They might want real money. And the beauty of these bars is you can break them apart. You can break one of those, or you can break off. You just bend them. You can break off one of the corners.
Okay, so I would like to break one off, and I don't mean to ruin your bar here, but I'm going to now break it off live. Okay.
Well, bend it.
I'm scared.
Don't worry.
Oh, it's soft. Is this 24 karat?
It is. It's pure gold.
Okay, so I'm going to break off a whole
0.99995.
There we go.
There you go.
Okay.
And now you've got this piece here, which is still intact.
Who's buying this? Who are the people that you say are rushing to buy this?
Well, we're selling them at my metals company, Euro Pacific Precious Metals. And, you know, we're selling them like hotcakes right now.
How many have you sold?
We've sold a lot. We're selling a lot of bars. In fact, we had a record month. You know, people are talking about demand for gold going down. Mm-hmm. At my gold company, we're having a record month in gold sales. So while people at Goldman Sachs, you know, they're telling the Muppets to sell their gold, we're telling our clients to keep buying it. And, you know, here's the one little grand piece. You can see it fits on your fingertip.
Okay.
That's about $50 worth of gold right there.
So it almost looks like a semiconductor chip.
Yeah, and you can read. But you see, look at the writing on there. It says it's 1 gram of pure gold. It's authentic. And that's real value. That's intrinsic value. Ben Bernanke can't print this. It has to be mined.
And what I find interesting is, as Peter mentions, it really fits in at least a man's wallet.
Look at this one.
Peter, let me play devil's advocate. You sound to some people, not me, because I would never say this, but you sound a little nuts. Like, okay, at some point they're not going to take dollar bills. It'll be like the Deutschmark post-World War II, barrels of it, couldn't buy a loaf of bread. You really think that's going to happen here?
This is not going to end well. Ben Bernanke is going to keep on printing money to artificially stimulate the economy. He can never stop because this whole phony recovery is built on cheap money. Mm-hmm. The minute you take away the cheap money, you let interest rates rise, the banks fail, the government has to default on its debt. It's like Greece. It's like Cyprus. So he's going to keep on printing, and we're going to have a currency crisis one day. If we never have a crisis, worst case scenario, you have a bar of gold. You've got gold. But if it really does hit the fan and it's economic Armageddon, you've got barterable gold. You can trade and you can buy real goods and services.
So I'm looking at about $150 right here dollars that maybe Whole Foods would take when I need to go buy everything, right?
Oh yeah, and you know who knows? You know there might be long lines if you've only got paper. But you know on the black market, you might be able to get some stuff with real money.
It is the golden chocolate bar made by a Swiss company that Peter Schiff says is selling like hotcakes, at least to his clients. Thank you very much for showing this to us in a Fox Business exclusive. Ashley, I got it in my hands. Yes, I do.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. At least I can eat this, right?